We are in Naples, Florida, helping out with the Hurricane Irma relief. Most of these homes weren't flooded, but there's still a lot of debris. Looks like some people lost bedding and some other stuff. Maybe they had a little flooding in their homes due to roof damage, but it doesn't look too bad as it did last week.
Hi, April. Where's April?
She's with Amber.
Sun,
they're hanging out.
With the feet up in the pool. Okay.
Yeah, I think they're
getting
their nails done.
No, okay, yeah.
Nails and work boots didn't go hand in hand. Martin, you want these?
Yeah.
You want to sit here on video and so you got proof to your mother that you did some work.
Yes.
Just don't hit anybody in the head with it.
Yeah.
Trying to get as much video done so I can get busy.
What? Kind of put a piece up here too. What's his name?
Slater.
I knew it, but it just wasn't. It's okay, you can block it. One more. Oh,
you didn't love me. I didn't love you. Alright, let's get busy. Alright guys, let's unload. You know, it's one thing to test the taste of sweat on your face, but when it's the taste of sweaty sunscreen.
Yeah.
Down power lines and all the flooding still. I say these people really love pine trees. Thank you. need to go up one more rung, Slater. No, you need to just grab it and pull it. This is all the food that's been donated and all the other, see, applesauce, pears, green beans, salt food, and there's the last two backpacks since we couldn't find anyone to take them. Since everyone we helped today, they're all over 70, no kids, so there's stuff that they're going to give away for people tomorrow. All the water. All sorts of fun stuff.
I'd say about 17 gallons of water right there.
Mm-hmm.
We did around the whole house.
So, okay, so these are the brains behind the whole operations center.
You can go, we got everything off the neighbor. They had a tree fell over on the neighbor on the fence. We got that cut up.
your panoramic.
They even have change paint cells.
What do you need? You already have gas?
Say good morning.
Good morning.